You down to trade? Take a look. Farewell.
You have eyes. Use them.
London is the place for me.
Be more careful, there's a war on.
Please remain calm if you are injured.
I'm sure we'll find a use for that sometime.
Look where you're going.
Ever vigilant.
With the fifth column out of the picture, we've consolidated our position as the rightful opposition to the gentry. This means the target on our backs will be bigger than ever. We must keep up the momentum or risk annihilation. We must strike first. A large portion of our forces have convened at Westminster Bridge, with additional forces occupying Eastminster. It will take us a week at least to make preparations, so you're free to tie up any loose ends while you can. When you're ready, meet us at the bridge. This is the final stretch, Geharris. Be ready for anything.
I wonder who did this.
Oi! Watch it! Patience is key. For the quest continues.
I wish I could meet the Queen.
You lost.
Geharris, you're here. Everyone's in position. Are you ready? We blast open the gate and capture the key strategic positions within Westminster. Those defense plans were invaluable. We'll hit them so hard and fast, they'll be too overwhelmed to stage a counteroffensive. It's a trebuchet. Merlin's pet project. He finally got it made with the help of the Baileys, fed by the Fletchers, of course. It's quite the feat of engineering, considering it was built out of nothing but wooden scrap metal. It will launch a high-powered explosive, courtesy of the Tommies. Good. I'll give a speech to the men before I order the attack. You'll have the honor of launching the trebuchet.
Ever vigilant.
We all know the devastation that war can bring. The loss of life, the destruction of homes and families, the displacement of people. War is a terrible, terrible thing. So then why do we fight? Why do we keep going back, even though we know the cost? Is it the excitement of battle? Is it the thrill of victory? Or the camaraderie of fighting alongside comrades?
Use them.
No. There's something about war that speaks to us, that calls to us. We believe in something greater than ourselves. And so we keep fighting. Even though the odds may seem insurmountable, we fight because we have to, because the alternative is too terrible to contemplate. So let's finish this, my friends, for Camelot!
Look where you're going.
Be more careful, there's a war on.
I'll go nap whilst you play with your toys.
Patience is key, for the quest continues.
There is! Over here! Parliament's locked up like a fortress. We'll have to force a way in. While me and my men are taking care of that, I need you to ensure we're capturing the key strategic positions in the borough. That would be Downing Street, the Broadcasting House, and Admiralty Arch. Godspeed, Garrus.
This is my fun. careful! Your life is in my hands, tyrant.
To mess with us.
Where did you come from?
Thank you.
Yep, don't mind me.
Thank you. like hell and you'll be...
Spotted.
Thank you.
yourself.